Okay, so now we start with the Wuxing Qigong opening routine, okay? Yubei. Zou. Push outside. So. Keep holding this posture and push the hip inside, okay? Push hip in and stretch yourself long, okay? Try to reach long and push the fingers down. Yeah, you feel the stretching here. Okay? So? Breathe in, relax. Breathe out, push down. So, breathe in, relax. Breathe out and push down slowly. So. Change, relax, breathe in, breathe out, push up. So, relax shoulder, shoulder runter, yes. So. So, and we go to our basic position. During the next movement, make sure when we do the dragon, you turn around 90 and then you turn as much as possible. And the left hand always push up as strong as possible. So you try to connect the tension from the heel, connect with the upper hand, yes? Then this tension goes through the body. You're feeling this, yeah? Feel this tension here, okay? And you try turning. You can control your own stretching, okay? Usually, I go to everybody, you know, and make these corrections, but now not possible. So you need to focus and try to feel how the practice feeling inside, you know? You're feeling this tension, then you can control the practice for yourself. Yubei, so. The left hand is up. Step long. Long step. And we go. Turn, push. Keep the left heel on the ground. And try to turn the right leg 90 degrees. So, and very, very slowly, okay? Very slowly go back. And now the right hand is up. Yes. I think it's already very good, okay? But try, when this arm is up, you try stretching this, stretch this way, yeah? Do not make it like this, okay? You try make this straight, elbow straight. And the same, go for the long leg outside, yeah? The long leg here, make a knee straight, okay? And you have this connection. Übe. So, breathe in slowly, start slow, yes. Right leg up. Yes, right knee straight, right elbow straight. And look into the hand. So, slowly go back. And the left hand is up. Übe, so. 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 Maybe you're feeling now in the heart, you try slow breathing, you can relax easier. Otherwise, every routine, you get more tired. So now is short break, try relax, breathe slowly, and you feel the heart can calm down again. So for next exercise, we have full power. The last routine now, we go into position, breathe in, then we hold the breath until we finish the position. When we finish position, we breathe out slowly, okay? You try to keep the breathing as long as possible, okay? Übe. So, very slowly breathe in. And go into position, tension, and hold the breath. So, breathe out, relax. The right hand up. Who could hold the breath? Hands up. Okay, everybody, very good. Yeah. You can at home, you must practice to keep this longer. Then your chi, the breathing, become more efficient. You can do longer, you have more power inside, okay? So with this, you can find out how efficient your qigong is. Yeah? So you try improve yourself at home with this exercise. Yeah? In group, we can only say, okay, we try about this time, but your personal training is very important. At home, you can really efficiently practice qigong if you know what you're doing. So I think this is very important, because now you know this qigong form. We are self-responsible to improve at home. Yeah? This is, I think for every student is very important, okay? So we have one chance at the other end. Because everybody could do it, we try a bit longer, okay? Übe. So, slowly breathe in. And hold position, hold the breath. So, breathe out, relax. And we go back to our basic posture. Now catch your breath and keep the heart calm with your breathing rhythm. Try to keep it consistent. Make sure the hip inside, yeah. Yeah. Okay, for the next movement, it's very important that we regain the natural movement what our shoulder should be able to do, yes? So basically, you should try to improve your shoulder. You can do the shoulder stretching we're doing every time in our school, yeah? And you should be able to bring the hand over your shoulder behind you, yes? This is actually natural movement. Every child can do it, you know? So if we have problem with this, we try this qigong exercise, yes? So when we go in this position, we go backward. You try to bring the hands as close to the shoulder as possible, yeah? Bring them really close. And then try to keep the hands on your shoulder. And then push down the shoulder and make the arm straight. This way you can do the stretching to improve here, okay? Do not try like this, like go here and then try to go up, yeah? This is much harder, yeah? You keep hands close, then go down, and then push up, okay? We try. Yes? And when the arms are behind you, you try stretching, because like this, okay? You go like so, yeah? So you're behind, here, go in, and push up. This is very, very good stretching, okay? We try. Übe. So. Mabu. Breathe in. Breathe out. So, breathe in. Breathe out. So. Keep upper body straight. So. 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 And we go back to our basic posture. Now again, catch your breath. Keep the rhythm slow so the heart can relax. So, for the next movement, again, we must always stay in Mabo position all times, okay? We stay Mabo position, and we try to keep the upper body in the same line with the hand. The hand starting behind the ear. So we go like this. Try to keep the spine straight, yeah? Do not go like this, no. Okay? You try to move here. Try moving. Understand? See how you can improve your hip, okay? We try. Übe. So. Right hand up. So. We go into combo position. Left hand behind the ear. And we keep the line, turn Mabu. And go. Keep the head in horizontal line. So. And the left hand is up, okay? When we go up again, you try to keep the body, yeah? When we go here, you try keep upper body straight, okay? You keep straight, do not go forward, yeah? You go like this, up, and then you keep it straight. You turn together with hands. And you here, okay? haben wir hier. Über. So. Combo. Right hand behind the ear. And so. Turn. So. And the right hand is up. Über, so, combo, behind the ear, and we go. So. 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 For the next part, we go into position. You breathe in very slowly. And in the position, you try to breathe out slow. And then hold the breath and keep it as long as possible, okay? We try. Übe. So. Breathe out. Go into position and hold the position. So. And the left hand is up. Who could hold the breath? Hands up. Only one? Okay. We try again, okay? Try to keep your breathing as slow as possible. Breathe in slowly And breathe out slowly. And then hold the breath, okay? We try. Übe. So. So. And we go into position. For the next movement, we do the snake, the pupu position, and then we go into gombu. During this movement, try to keep the breath here. Yeah, basically in Qigong, we always breathe with the dantian, but in this one, if you cannot do it, you will have trouble to hold this position. So if you find the position is stressful, focus your breathing lower. You breathe lower with the dantian, okay? Then you feel less vibration and you will have more easier time to hold the snake position, okay? We try. Übe. So. Shubu. So, Gombo. So, Pupu. So, Gombo. Keep hands and feet one line. So, Pupu. So, Gombo. So, Pupu. So. Combo. So, Pobo. So, Combo. So, Pobo. So, Combo. So, Pobo. So. Combo. So, Pobo. So, Mabo. And slowly go up. And we go back to our basic posture. Bye. So. 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 Bei. So. 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 Übel. So. So. Chacun.